What's going on, guys? It's Jordan, and today is about Windows System Restore. Let's get right into it. System Restore, an overview. In today's digital world, computers play a critical role in our daily lives. We rely on them to complete important tasks, store important data and memories, and access the internet for information and entertainment. However, sometimes things can go wrong with our computers, whether it's a software bug, a virus attack, or a hardware failure. That's where System Restore comes in. It's a built-in feature of the Windows operating system that enables users to restore their computer to a previous state before the problem occurred. System Restore captures snapshots of the system configuration, drivers, and installed software and creates a restore point. If something goes wrong, you can then use the restore point to revert your computer to a previous state. How System Restore works. System Restore works by creating restore points, which are snapshots of the system configuration and installed software at a specific point in time. Windows creates these restore points automatically and regularly, but you can also create a restore point manually. When you initiate a system restore, Windows uses the information stored in the restore point to revert your computer to a previous state. This means that any changes made to the system configuration, drivers, or installed software will be reversed. What System Restore doesn't do. It's important to note that System Restore does not affect your personal files, such as documents, photos, and music. It only affects the system configuration and installed software. Additionally, System Restore does not remove viruses or malware from your computer. It only reverses changes made to the system that may have contributed to the problem. How to use System Restore in Windows? Using System Restore in Windows is easy and straightforward. Here's how you can use it to restore your computer to a previous state. Click on the Windows Start button and type System Restore in the search bar. Click on the Recovery option that appears in the search results. Underneath the Advanced Recovery Tools, locate and click on Open System Restore. Follow the on-screen instructions to initiate the System Restore process. You will be prompted to use the recommended restore point or choose a different restore point captured by Windows. Choose the restore point that you want to use and click on the Next button. Review the summary of the restore point you have selected and click on the Finish button to initiate the system restore process. Wait for the system restore process to complete. This may take several minutes, depending on the size of the restore point and the speed of your computer. Once the system restore process is complete, your computer will restart, and the changes will be applied. Conclusion. System Restore is a valuable feature in the Windows operating system that can help you recover from a system problem or software failure. It's easy to use and can save you time and frustration when things go wrong with your computer. Just remember, System Restore does not affect your personal files and only reverses changes made to the system configuration and installed software.